blogger, a video blogger.
What's going on, Cast Crew? Do y'all like that, Cast Crew? If you don't, give me some other suggestions. So, about to season up this salmon. It'll be for 2 days. Today's what? Tuesday? So, one for Wednesday, one for Thursday. Bada bing, bada boom. Y'all need to check this out. I got them on Amazon. I mean, you ain't gonna get them now because it's not essential. It's not a necessity, but lime. This is what it's called, true lemon. So I don't know if, like, you know, after some people eat, you know, with the salmon, they squeeze a lemon on it. Put this on there. It's a nice little zing to your seafood. Oh my god. And let me use some of this Johnny seasoning salt. That's all I need. Sometimes you don't need no, I mean, I got a lot of stuff, but you don't need all of that sometimes. Just keep it simple. Boom. Oh, one more thing. I'm gonna add some pepper. Even though, you check your seasonings out, because a lot of things you use again is already in there. But there's no pepper in here, so we good. You got salt, sugar, paprika, garlic, spices, powdered, blah, 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 blah. Hey y'all, what's going on? Good morning. Good morning, good morning. Happy hump day. It looks like it's gonna rain outside. 9:35. I'm at work. So I got with you. You're not at work, you're working. I'm at work. Slept well. Yeah, my whole sleep pattern is off. Oh my god. But I did good. It's 9:35. I'm late to work. But I'm here. Yeah. Still Wednesday. Just wanted to pop in. The video that was up, I mean, some of y'all may have saw it, asking. It was called, "What Do You Want?" Yeah. It's basically telling you about, you know, how I have now access to memberships on YouTube. To some of them, I didn't understand it, but it's all good. But if you want to clearly understand it, click the link. So it's going to be below in the description, or you may see it on your screen where it says you click join and you'll see what are the benefits of joining membership. Basically, in a nutshell, you have more control over the channel, over my content. Yeah, when you're a member, you got more control. So, you know, I'm no longer going to be asking, you know, regularly, ideas and stuff. If you're trying to have control and you want something on my channel, membership, yeah, breakfast time. I just put the prints I have uses, you know, uses color, but I don't print anything. This is the most I've used my printer. I mean, it has a scanner and all that, blah, blah, blah. But I don't use colored ink, I had one black ink, I just put it in there. So I need to go pick up, depending on which course, pick up one or two, or one, but if it's decent, I'll just get two, and I gotta get paper. Two rooms of paper will hold me for a while. Yeah. Cause it was like, yeah. Yeah, two rings would be good, and then since I'm out there, I'm gonna run to the supermarket because I had a list started generating. So I gotta, let me just do that. And then the next time I gotta do a grocery run, it would just be for my folks. My mom was like, "Oh, you could, I mean, because, you know, I do help them with their banking and stuff. You could get out money for me." I'm like, "Sure." I'm like, "Where you going though?" Forgot today was Wednesday. I gotta go turn on Bible studies for the folk. Difficulties. Somebody put no audio. I think they know that. I'm staying here till the audio come on, cause I move. My dad gonna be like, "There's no sound." I'm like, "It ain't got nothing to do with me. They having technical difficulties, not me." They have 57 people watching and no audio. This is why I say they have to come in a little bit earlier to make sure technical stuff is all right. Because, yeah, they're having technical difficulties. 52 people watching, no sound. So they're still live. 66 people watching now. They can't get the audio. The first lady's on the phone. I think somebody's walking them through it. This is not the stuff you do when you go live. You're supposed to test it before. That's why you come out early on the live. You don't just, if you start at 7, you don't get there at 7. Like anything. Like anything. What's going on, y'all? It's Thursday, 9:25. About to hit these streets. Real quick, and I got 3 things to do. I gotta boom to the bank, Staples. They open at 10, so I'll wait a little bit so I can get there when they first open. Bank, Staples, and the supermarket. Yeah, some things I want to pick up for myself, and so I do this. I'm good for the rest of the month, so I just have to worry about my folks. So yeah, got the essentials. Gloves, masks. You're like, what's that? I make my own mask. And yeah, it's beautiful out here right now. It's 51 degrees. I don't know. It's like, it's nice to come out and get the fresh air, but it's like, and on the other hand, you scared. So it's like, shit, I don't want to come outside. But I'm good. When the last time I was out here? Today's what? Thursday? So, I think Monday or Tuesday. Yeah, well, you've seen the vlog, whatever. I'm losing track of the days! It's Thursday already. This is the 25th day in remote working. Yeah, since I had this printer, I think this will be the 3rd time I'm buying ink for it, but yeah, I'm using it a lot. Yeah, I'm not buying the colored ink because I don't use it. Colored ink, so I'm just going to pick up the black. I'm only going to pick up one. Yeah. That should be good. I just put a new one in there and get another one. Yeah, you know, just have it sitting down, so I'm good. But the paper is what I really need. Staples open at 10. It's 9:34 right now. A little PSA, if you're wearing a mask, I said this before in another video, but I'm seeing it all around. I'm like, if you put a mask on your face, once you put it here, once you move it from here, if it's a washable one, a rewashable, you wash it. If it's disposable, you throw it away. Do not put it on your chin, do not put it on your forehead, and bring it back down to your mouth. That defeats the whole purpose. You might as well just don't wear a dumb mask. Strip it. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Can I park there and clear that? I don't think so. And this idiot park took up 2 spaces, you fucktard. Fucktard. Let's see. Maybe it's something when I turn. Woo! I'm doing good. 10:26. I got the Staples right when they open because they allow 10 in the store at a time. And you have to have a mask. Right now, you have to have a mask to go into any place. So it went pretty quick. 10 people at a time going in. Look at that thing is snap, snap, snapping. Bitches, y'all need to slow down. The city ain't playing. Shit. I'm kind of glad, you know, not limited driver right now, so reduced. Now I'm not. I just pay 4 speeding tickets. Well, yeah, it would be speed, but it's so stupid speeding, and it's 30 something miles, but school zone's 25, you're allowed 35, what, no, school is 25, you're allowed 5, I believe, yes, 5, so 30 is your limit. But again, these cameras could be picking up their own speed, and what you gonna do, you can't deny it, it snaps a picture of your car. So I'm trying to stay under 30. Right now, this is Utica between, this is K and I. It's a school zone right over there, yo. Yeah, so I'm about to head to, my godbrother told me to check out the supermarket, Key Food. Yeah, so I'm just on my list, pick up these things that I wanted, and inside, then it's time to desanitize, shower, and all that shit. Oh Lord, the process. Started off early today. It was a busy first half of the day. A little, you know, but I'm getting back to myself. Making some steamed fish and broccoli. Oh my God. Yes. The fish is, I'm gonna take out the fish. I'll show y'all the fish. Hey y'all, what's going on? I think I came in here earlier. Well, I'll see when I'm editing. Happy Friday. It is 4:38. It looks like it's gonna rain, but doesn't matter. I ain't going anywhere anyway. Anyway, guys, hope you're having a great day. It is Friday, 4:39, and it's April 17th. Yeah.